One common technique for ACL reconstruction uses a graft from the patellar tendon. In this procedure, the surgeon removes the middle section of the patellar tendon. This graft includes small bone plugs from the patella and tibia, which is then shaped and prepared for insertion into the knee joint. Next, precise bone tunnels are drilled into the tibia and femur at specific angles that replicate the original ACL's natural path. This step is critical for proper knee function and long-term graft stability. The tunnels must align accurately to ensure correct graft positioning and tension. The graft is then threaded through these tunnels, and the bony plugs provide strong fixation. Screws or other fixation devices are used to secure the graft. This method is highly durable and often recommended for athletes in high-impact sports. However, it can sometimes lead to pain at the front of the knee or discomfort when kneeling, due to the removal of part of the patellar tendon. Thanks for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more 3D health content.